How to remove a white background and make background transparent in Photoshop. Hey guys, welcome back to websiteacademy.com. And today in this video, we're gonna discuss in detail how to make transparent background in Photoshop. Photoshop is a game of layers. If you understand how different layers affect your image, trust me, you will love editing photos in Photoshop. It's just your imagination and the sky is the limit. Now I understand that you who's watching this video could be a beginner in Photoshop. So I will discuss in detail how I edit this image so that by the end of this video, you will have come to know what you were looking to learn. And you will surely thumbs up this video with a smile. So here I have this white background with she posing. So I have to clear out all this white background part and also make the background transparent. Now before we start editing in Photoshop, I want you to understand this different layers in Photoshop and this visibility eye of the layers. Editing images in Photoshop is done part by part using the different layers, and we can click on this eye icon to on and off visibility of these layers in the image. Now let's edit and remove our background in the image. Now before we edit, let's make a backup copy of this layer by clicking right on the layer and then choosing duplicate layer. Click OK and we have a duplicate layer copy. Let's turn off the visibility of this layer. Now you have two layers. Just make sure that the layer with the eye visibility on is selected and then go to quick selection tool, right click on it and choose magic wand tool. Left click anywhere outside her in the image in the white portion, and magic wand tool will select the whole white background leaving her in the image. Go to edit and click on clear. And bam, we have cleared our whole background into transparent background. Now right click and choose deselect. Then go to set foreground color, click on it, pick up red color and click OK. Then go to this rectangular tool, left click on it once, draw a selection outside the background of the image by holding the left click and then let go. Then drag this rectangular one layer below background copy layer. Now again select the background copy layer. Left click on the zoom tool. And then click and hold in the image to zoom in. Now as you zoom in the image, you will notice that there is some white part left which magic wand tool was not able to clear. Now let's remove this white remaining part by using the magic eraser tool. Now again make sure that the background copy layer is selected and then right click on this eraser tool and choose magic eraser tool. Please note that this pointed sharp end of this magic eraser is what erases. Let's move the sharp end of the magic eraser to the remaining white part of the image. Now once on it, left click on it and bam, it will remove that white portion for you. Repeat this wherever you see white portion. Now if you need to do more precise erasing, zoom in the image a bit and then choose the eraser tool back and remove this. Photo editing is both art and science. The more you do it, the better you become an editor. Now we notice that magic eraser tool is not able to erase precisely to this shadow problem. So for this problem, we need to use eraser tool. Right click on it and choose eraser tool. Go ahead, click on this arrow pointing downwards and select the size of the eraser to 23. And then just bring the opacity from 40% down to 37%. Okay, now let's remove this part. Okay, let's clear this like this. Just follow me, okay? Now you will be noticing that by bringing down our opacity to 37%, eraser tool is not able to clearly erase the shadow. So for this, why have I bring down this opacity down to 37% is because I do not want to mess with her clothing, okay? I just have to remove. So for this very reason, I have bring down the opacity down to 37%. Now once we clear the clothes part to her dress, after that what we're gonna do is we're gonna increase our opacity, and then we will remove whatever it's remaining, okay? Now what we're gonna do now is increase the opacity to 100%, and then choose even smaller brush, let's say 17, and then now remove this. Now if we zoom out and see, what we notice is that we have completely erased that shadow problem from this image. Also we have cleared the whole white background portion from her image. Now if we toggle off this eye icon for rectangular one, which is in red background, what we will get is a nice clean image of her with no background, transparent background. Now the last part is saving our transparent image correctly. So for saving this image as a transparent image, go to file and then choose save as. Now here you have this file name option, and then it's the format option which you have to choose. So click on this arrow pointing downwards and then choose PNG format, this one, and then see, then change her name to Kristen Stewart, and then click on save. Choose none, interlens none, choose OK, and bam, you have saved this in a PNG format, that is a transparent background, no background. Guys, I have really put my sweat and blood in this video. Please do thumbs up this video, like it, share it, and please comment, okay? Ask your questions if you have any.